suppose it's recognising different words and descriptions and understanding what they mean. So we try and focus on the technical part.
Fantastic attitude and trying to speak English during the game is fantastic.
Every single word in English, that would be amazing.
We want you in the Sunderland training camp.